not too funny, too gas, too
high. And then, you know, I wasn't feeling so hot.
That's why I'm scared.
And he is farting underneath that coat.
Genuinely couldn't sleep for about a year. We on it, we go wherever the crew
going. I'm ready, so tell me who won it. Go on then, let's talk about ghosts. Big Bird from Sesame Street.
Get out!
Yeah! Right, now I'll tell you, there's a few of them. No, Big Bird from Sesame Street.
Big Bird.
Big Bird! Big Bird was a cool dude.
Yeah, we were talking about Philip Seymour Hoffman earlier. Probably him.
If you could see what we were working with, they hadn't built Bly Manor. So the whole facade is all put in post. What we had to work with were shipping containers that were covered in a giant green screen. So we had no concept of definitely what the outside would look like.
The most difficult scene to shoot was probably all of the stuff outside. Towards the end, it was raining and snowing a lot of the time.
All of the lake scenes, with everything wet, like the pure physical exhaustion, but they're like the rush at the same time. Hands down, that scene.
I believe in girls wholeheartedly, and I don't want to mess with it.
I don't want, like, a child ghost to come visit me, so I feel like I have to say yes, so that doesn't happen.
I think I believe in, like, a presence, but not a ghost necessarily.
To make what we call ghost Duppy, and I believe in Duppy.
Oh, I don't know, mate.
If I was embarrassed by the fact I belch all the time, but...
I can't remember what episode it is, but Hannah falls asleep on Owen's shoulder. I actually fell asleep. And he's like, and then Mark was like, oh, shit, she's actually sleeping. Yes.
I remember when I was about 8 years old, going to stay with some friends, and there were three boys. One of them, you got a video out. Let's all watch this. It was The Exorcist. It was genuinely the most terrifying thing to watch at that age. I don't think I've ever been so frightened.
Man, I used to have to walk through a graveyard every day on my way.
So did I! And we used to go in and smoke on the tombs.
Oh, I know it's ridiculous.
That's why I'm scared.
Because they're coming for you.
It was too fun and silly. We laughed. Everybody was funny, especially the children, pretend to be all sweet and stuff. The pranks were too much.
The first prankster was little Emily. And here comes this little girl skipping down the stairs, and she says, hello, would you like a sweet? And so you take a sweet, you pop it in your mouth.
And it would be so sour.
And your eyes are streaming, your nose are running from this sweet, and she's giggling her pants off. She got everybody, little Emily. Episode 5 is terribly serious, and every single close-up, I kid you not, Rahul Kohli would fart.
She likes being wound up.
He does it on purpose. He times it intentionally. Rahul are walking off into the distance, and he is farting underneath that coat, and I'm little and he's big, and so I'm just trapped in this guff cloud.
Yes! Yes! Really, Rahul? Really?
Well, the lake scene. It took so much to do it, but it was so, like, rewarding when you did it. Do you know what I mean?
So some of my favorite things to do are the things that I find the most challenging. It took a lot of teamwork and cooperation to figure out how to get the lady of the lake to pull me up a bunch of stairs. It felt really, really good to get it to look good.